Welcome. What would you like? Is this fine? Would you like anything else? Is this fine?
Yes, certainly.
Is this fine? Is this okay?
Yes, certainly.
Is this okay? Would you like anything else? Anything else? What would you like today? Is this okay? Would you like anything else? Is that all? I appreciate your business.
Yeah!
Welcome. What would you like today? Is this okay? Would you like anything else? Is this okay? Would you like anything else? Is this okay? Would you like anything else? Is this okay? Yes, certainly. Is this okay? Would you like anything else? Is that all? What would you like today? Is this okay?
Yes, certainly.
Is this okay?
Yes, certainly.
Is this fine? Would you like anything else? Anything else? What would you like? Anything else? What would you like today? Is this fun? Would you like anything else? Is that all? Come back soon.
Yeah.
Welcome back. What would you like today? Is this fine? Would you like anything else? Is this okay? Would you like anything else? Is this?
Yes, certainly.
Anything else? Come back soon.
Is someone there? Are you a prisoner here?
Who are you?
My name is Leon. And you are?
Too bad you aren't Walter.
This feeling. Are you a vampire?
That's right, lonely human.
Why is a vampire locked away here?
Shut up! Damn, Walter. I would have won were it not for his ebony stone.
Ebony stone? What's that?
If you want to know... Beat me! It'll be a nice prelude to defeating Walter. I'll beat you... to a pulp!
You
You promised. Answer me. What is the Ebony Stone?
A stone made with alchemy. It creates the never-ending darkness in this forest.
Hence eternal night. But the night should help you as well, since you're a vampire.
That stone chooses its master. My powers pale beside his. Oh, if only I had the Crimson Stone!
Crimson Stone. He mentioned alchemy. Perhaps Rinaldo might know something. I have a question, Rinaldo.
Don't you always? Ask away.
The Ebony and Crimson Stones.
What about them?
You knew about them. Why didn't you tell me?
How would that have changed anything? The night still wouldn't have ended.
True, but...
Well, I would have told you. I shall tell you now.
Please.
Have you ever heard of the Philosopher's Stone?
No, I haven't.
Making the Philosopher's Stone is the ultimate goal of alchemy. It provides eternal youth. The two other stones were apparently created accidentally. No details of how they were made remain now.
I see. I know about the Ebony Stone, but what kind of power does the Crimson Stone have?
I don't know the details. It turns the souls of vampires into power for its master. These two stones are the vampire's greatest treasures.
Wouldn't the Crimson Stone work for humans as well?
If all it gave you was power, that might be so.
What do you mean?
I've heard that it bears the curse of the vampires as well.
I see. So humanity would be lost.
There are no greater treasures for those who become vampires.
And Walter has the Ebony Stone in his possession?
That seems to be the case. It was supposedly lost along with the Crimson Stone.
But if the Ebony Stone reappeared, then the Crimson
Stone... may also have resurfaced. I pray that it is not here.
Welcome back. What would you like? Is this okay? Would you like anything else? Anything else? Come back soon. Welcome back. What would you like today? Is this okay? Would you like anything else? Anything else? I appreciate your business.
Thank you.
Welcome. What would you like? Is this okay?
Yes, certainly.
Is this okay?
Would you like anything?
Anything else?
I appreciate your business.
Thank you.